Hello guys, welcome back to another video. This video will show how to remove OneDrive completely from Windows 10. Let's get started. First, download the batch file from the link given in description. Now, run the batch file as administrator. OneDrive is now removed from Explorer left side panel. It is also removed from tray icons. Thanks for watching this video, and subscribe for more updates on Windows 10.